Oh, so this is the anime Netflix. I'm guessing, Netflix licensed it or something. It's called Bubble. I don't know anything about it. I just saw it on my recommendation. Let's check it out. Has this been out yet? I'll check it out later.
があって、目が覚めたら助け出されてて。
Is this in the future?
秘密な
秘密
ずっと探
してた。 It looks like a movie. Oh, okay, I thought it was a series.
あの音。
Huh? Okay, so it's futuristic. Oh, wait, Death Note? Was it Premiere? 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 Okay. What studio? Okay, what studio is good? What in the fuck? So there's some kind of alien. I don't know if it's alien. Like, so it's kind of fantasy, I guess, right? But what the fuck? So they're like bubble. So they step on bubbles. So they're like those fucking, what's that video game that you jump on top of buildings? You always jump there and you do missions and messenger or something. Stranger. No. Shit. Mirror's Edge. There you go. Yeah, that's the one. That's what it reminded me of, because they're on the top of the buildings and they're always just running away and, avoiding shit, doing their mission, whatever, blah, blah, blah. That's what it reminded me of. But animation looks good. It looks like it's a movie. I don't know. But, I mean, if it's on Netflix, I got Netflix, so I'm gonna watch it for sure, whenever that is. It says April. It did say April, so yeah, that's on my to-go list, to watch list. I mean, shit, what else? Good animation with studio, yeah. So it's like Mirror's Edge with fantasy. That's what it looked to me. So yeah, Bubble. All right, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. I got more reactions to go. Bye-bye.